he's healed himself mentally. Sushin with the forehand flip. Beautiful call. I guess you could say it was a passive aggressive shot. Took four games in a row, and you saw last night versus Hatemoto. Good angle here. The backhand to backhand battle with Fan Zhendong. Maybe he'd be overpowered. But on the rare occasion, time. Good place. The table, Sushin was there. Stepper. And the spinny backhand. And they've been back and forth a bit recently. Right down the middle. And of course, his style of play. Chop block carries two games versus Hatemoto. It wasn't the spray, it was the adrenaline. Ooh, not able to capitalize on. Short side on the step around, and Ma Long wrapping just in near the body. Love all. Side. Points on the table. There's the wide inside out forehand from. No! This is absurd! To reach out to the wide forehand, we know that's his one injury weakness right now. And he reaches out with his head down to cover this shot. Gets way low and then just covers the backhand right the other way off the bounce. To recover that quickly, to even make the first forehand, was impressive enough. Ma Long, even on injury, never ceasing to amaze the world. It's done well. It's very tough to return aggressively. 4-point differential. Fairly in control, Ma Long. And as quick as can be off the bounce. Oh, Sushin on the move. Between 6-8 and 9-5. Quite drastic. For Sushin to reach. And as heavy spin as can be. Shoreline here. That is just too perfect. A heavy spin that most can't read from Sushin. 3 game points, Ma Long. Who knows? High standards for Ma Long. Similar situation. Let's see what he brings out here. Right down the line, Sushin saves 3 game points. Steve Sushin with the serve. How do they do it? What is the secret? The footwork, the run? 17 shots. I would say about 8 of those shots were out of this world. Ma Long to the short side. Sushin chases it down and still an inside-out forehand, hooking back the other way. the reaching shot there, lunging out to the wide forehand. Finally something. And once again. And a taste of his own medicine. Shoot. Pendulum. Now what? Both of them against Liang Jingquin, against Tomokazu. Parallel backhand, and Ma Long keeps it alive. He makes it so difficult. Ah, a little head fake, and a soft flick goes long. Oh my goodness! Fooled him completely. When's the last time you saw Xu Xin before turning? You have to see a replay of that one. Oh, it's us. Disappointment. We want to see a replay of that shot. Game point back to the dictator. And a similar attempt, but coming across the table. Profess their love and fandom for you. Point from Xu Xin. Trying to fill. With Ma Long fans. Ma Long keeps extending. Gives him the lead. The arcing. Something about Xu Xin and his coolness. He doesn't need the timeout now. The body is strong. The human body is very strong. Tani, Kuwait Open 2016. Moment to think here. Forehand flick kill in the back edge. Nor move the table. I guess it'd have to be touching with the free hand. Heavy spin from Ma Long at the back of the table. 11-7. One. And the last time they played, Xu Xin won Korea. Agility is the most important thing. Not easy to do it, Ma Long. Right into the heart. World Cup. And after. The right play in the side spin carries just earlier today. As fast as can be to the short side of the table. And where the ball's gonna go. Well now, feet right here. I don't know if that's the perfect term for it, but 11-4, the Cloudwalker. Ziska earlier this year. That's quite a statement. Shushin not making it easy at all. Tries to go inside out, and you can't blame it. Right into the body to step around, especially against a low ball. Oh, that is the danger. Shushin opens it up with the backhand. From under the table, he gets down and retrieves the ball. Ma Long with that drop shot. Watch this one more time. There it is, the soft touch shot. Shushin spins it in the quick backhand the other way from way out in front. Oh, no problem it seems. Back edge of the table for Ma Long. The reason I... Once again punished. Step around. Instead of go to the wide forehand to block. And inside out, that's the bread and butter. Seems loose right now. Chop block. Ma Long right back into the net. That could be because he was trying to start an exhibition point of where he can be. Solid in the short game. Ski-balling it up the short side of the table. It takes a lot of work. A little apology there for catching the edge of the table. But this is 90% clean. Yep. I wonder if Shushin would have reached it had it hit 100% the top of the table. Here we go back from the timeout. Shushin at the top of the screen. And heavy rotation. The same match. Oh, and it's blocked back to the very middle of the play. For example. Trying to speak. But the angle. The parallel. I don't think he heard that question. He was not answering that with a head nod. His opponent. But sheer power alone. And Ma Long does it. Through injury, he battles and takes down world number one, 21-9 against the Cloudwalker, Ma Long.